Hello friends, this is Karthik. Welcome to our channel Technical Videos. Today I would like to show you how to improve Windows 10 performance on your laptop. So just follow the simple tricks. Today I would like to show you 7 simple tricks which will drastically improve your laptop performance on Windows 10 OS. So let's start. Go to menu and open Task Manager. Just type TASKMANAGER, Task Manager, and then go to Task Manager. Here you can see different tabs over here. So once you open the Task Manager, go to Startup, go to this tab, go to Startup, and then you can see different applications which will start automatically when your system boots up. So after installing lot of softwares, your boot up processing is slowing down. If there are programs which you think you don't need to use much, then they don't need to probably start up during the boot up. So if you are not an active user of any of these applications in the list, then you can disable them, but remember not to disable the applications from Microsoft corporations and also antivirus too. So I don't need this iTunes helper to be on startup, so I'm disabling them. I don't want this iTunes mobile device helper also, so I'm disabling it. So I don't want the Skype also to be startup, so I'm disabling the Skype also. So after disabling all these things, you can see your laptop booting performance will increase drastically. Okay, the second trick I'm gonna share with you is defragment and optimize drives. To do that, just go to Start menu here and then type defragment. Just type defragment and then this thing will appear. Just click on this. So once you click on this defragment and optimize drives, you can see this window popping up. So once you see this window, you just need to optimize only C drive, because your OS files are there in the C drive itself. So you need to optimize this. So once you select the C drive, just click on optimize here. So you can see the status over here, last and running, and in the current status, some percentage is running. So once you finish this defragment thing, you just need to close this thing. So once you close it, the third trick I'm going to share with you is just go to Start menu and then type run and then click enter. Your run, some dialog box will open, small dialog box will open, and then delete this thing and then type prefetch, prefetch. Just type prefetch and then click OK. So once you click OK, a new window will pop up here. Then you just need to select all these files in this folder and then do delete. Just delete them. So once you delete all these files, just close this window. That's all. Okay guys, the fourth trick I'm gonna share with you is just open your My Computer, double click on it, and then you can see the OS C, C drive, D drive, E drive, and this is like CD drive. And then just go to C drive, just right click on it, and then go to properties over here. Once you click the properties here, you will be in the general tab. So once you are in this general tab, you can see an option called disk cleanup. Just click on this disk cleanup and then a small window will pop up again, which will ask you to delete this program files. You just need to click OK. Are you sure you want to permanently delete these files? Yes, delete these files. So it's going to start the process. Once it is done, just click OK. Okay, the fifth trick I'm gonna share with you is reduce runtime services. So for that, you just need to go to start menu and then type run over here. Just click on run and then this small dialog box will pop up. Just type this command msconfig, c-o-n-f-i-g, msconfig. Just click OK. Once you click OK, a small dialog box will open, a small window will open again here. And then go to services tab, the third one, services tab. Just go to services tab and then do this, check mark this, tick mark this, hide all Microsoft services, and then click OK. That's it, you're done with the fifth trick. The sixth trick I'm gonna share with you is registry tweaks. So just to do this, just go to start menu and type run over here. Just open the run app. And then we need to go to regedit, R-E-G-E-D-I-T. I'll give you all these commands in the description. Right? Don't you will see this. You will see this window. So just minimize these things. You can see all these things. You need to go to HK current user. So once you go this, expand this, and then once you expand this, you can see the mouse over here. So once you click on the mouse, you just need to search for mouse over time. This is the one. This is the mouse over time. Just double click on it and just see, by default the value is 100 here. Just make it 10 and then click on OK. But to reflect all these changes, you need to restart the system. That you can do it later once I finish it. So once you're done with it, you just need to close it. That's all. Okay guys, the seventh trick I'm gonna share with you is we are going to make some changes to Visual FX. So to do that, go to this PC and then right click on it and go to properties over here. So once you open the properties here, you can see this window appearing, and then go to advanced system settings. Once you go to advanced system settings, again go to advanced tab here. So once you go to advanced tab here, you can see the performance over here. Under this, you can see Visual FX cross shot scheduling, memory usage and virtual memory. Okay, under this performance, there is a something called settings over here. Just click on the settings here. So once you click on the settings, you just need to check this one, adjust for best performance. So once you click this adjust for best performance, you can see all these things are disabled. So if you want to customize anything and if you want to check anything here, and then see, in my case, I want to check this thing, show shadows under mouse pointer. So I'll do this and I'll apply and I'll click OK. Just OK and then close this window. So to reflect all these changes, you need to restart your laptop or you need to restart your PC to see the changes. So that's it guys, these are the 7 tricks which will boost your Windows 10 performance. So if you like the video, please do like, share, subscribe, which will help our channel very much. Thank you guys.